Recording.
Hello and welcome to Noob Chat's Maxwell here in Moonpig's same room.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm not too
shaking
bad.
Hand
shaking
animation.
Hands. Shaking hands. Okay. So today, I say we. Moonpig's going to be playing Organ Trail, and I'm going to like shout out what I think we should do.
He's going to be the pack seat driver.
Yeah.
And so, what should we do, Max?
I think we should travel the road.
Do you want to learn about the road?
Let's travel the road.
Okay, we'll travel the road. Many kinds of people find themselves on the road.
What sort of... What,
dead people.
What sort of road? The road?
The
all
road.
The,
road?
All the is, roads? Or is it just one road?
There is but one road
There's
and it
only
leads
one
to Rome.
Ah.
You may be a cop from... You get to choose.
Oh, okay, you actually get a cop.
You can be a cop, a clerk from Jersey, a lawyer from Miami, or find different one between these... Find out the difference between these ones.
Be a lawyer.
Be a lawyer from Miami.
Miami.
Yeah, here's our team.
Okay.
Do you recognise them?
I do, in fact. Yeah, I should do.
That middle one's very, very obvious, isn't it?
I actually don't recognise
them. Shaun of the Dead?
Oh, yeah, it is Shaun of the Dead, isn't it? Yeah. You've got the guy from Zombieland.
Yeah, that's right. One of them is Zoe from...
Actually, no, those three on the right are, aren't they?
Are they? Yeah, they are, aren't they?
Yeah.
I thought one of them was supposed to be Zoe from, what's it called,
Left 4 Dead.
Left 4 Dead. I'm just going to scroll down. This is a reminder to myself to move the screen region. There we go. Okay, team leader's name. Johnny. No caps, because caps doesn't exist in Zombieland.
Okay.
Max.
Hey!
Caps doesn't exist. Stop doing caps.
Jams.
James.
Do you backspace the J because you can't do caps?
Yeah. I forgot. Who else do we want to do?
First commenter. Ah, oh, just first.
FCG, first comment guy.
Okay, yeah.
And
or girl.
Yeah, it goes for either, doesn't it?
Yeah, it
guy
does.
Or girl.
Okay.
And Harold.
No, Pumpkin Dave.
Oh, God.
Men. Change which name? Five.
Oh, five.
Just Dave. Or P. Dave.
Yes, there we go.
The end of the world.
The sound is going to be doubled. I'm going to mute it on there.
Whoops!
The end of the world. It's the end of the world. You are in the ruins of Washington, D.C. You must decide when you will flee the city. You can go at 4 a.m, 8 a.m, 12 p.m, 4 p.m, 8 p.m, ask for advice.
Let me think. Zombies are going to be out when it's dark. So
the zombies sleep during the day. They are nocturnal.
Well, no, the zombies burn in sunlight. If we've learnt this from Minecraft,
of
so
course,
obviously 12 p.m. is gonna they're all gonna be away.
Yeah, you wanna go at 12.
Yeah, it's got 12.
Is that your final answer, Frank?
Yes, that okay. I'm Max. We don't have Frank in our team.
8 is the early morning.
8 is the early morning. But you then got 4. Yeah, just go at 8 actually.
Okay, I persuaded him. Lol. The city is lost. The government has issued a warning to all survivors. Washington, D.C. will be wiped out with a nuclear strike.
Well, damn.
Well, freaking damn. You have a limited number of hours to gather supplies.
Hello, stranger.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
You flew for your life as well, are you?
Yeah.
I can help you out.
All right.
You need.
Yeah. Gas. Medical
kits. Medical kits, plate food.
He sounds like Gear Runner.
Ammunition for your guns.
I don't know who that is. Spare parts for your car, money for buying things.
We need to actually introduce these characters. I think. Most likely to be needed is...
Gas.
Really?
I think. My food.
Wait. I'm thinking probably med kits, ammunition.
So... What do you want to scavenge first?
Why is it 4 a.m? We're supposed to start at 8 a.m.
I don't know. I did do 2.
Huh.
So...
Okay, so,
Oh, it's gonna count up, I guess.
Okay, yeah.
So, how do I change the time? Do I, or do I just do 1 and then 2?
Let's just think. Yeah, gas is gonna be quite important, so let's get some gas.
Yes. You can travel for 4 hours on a tank of gas. 1. Recommend at least 24 tanks of gas. You can grab 8 tanks an hour. How many hours would you like to scavenge? 3. Maybe. He's got a calculator out on his lappy top.
Three.
So that's 3 hours gone. We've got more than three left.
Five left. Food.
We're going to need food.
And we actually... 200 ounces per person, 5 people in order, so we need 1,000...
He's doing the math again.
I'm going to do maths. I can do maths.
I can do science, me.
Where's my
How many hours shall we spend on food?
No.
Why did you put 125?
No, because it's...
200 ounces per person.
Yeah, so it's 200 divided by 125. No, it's 1,000, because we got... 200 by 5 people, so it's 1,000 divided by 125 means we need
0.001.
Wow.
Well, that's 0 hours. It's gonna be 3 again.
Eight. We don't have enough time.
Let's do 3. So we've got 2 hours left. I think we're gonna need ammo, to be honest.
Yeah, let's get some ammo.
We don't have any spare parts, but you know, whatever.
10 boxes an hour. Well, let's spend the 2 hours we have left.
Yeah. Don't need spare parts or whatever.
Nah, we'll do it.
Whatever.
But it looks like we can keep going.
Do you want to? Yeah. Maybe. I don't know.
Well, it looks like... It's,
Can you repeat the question?
Spend an hour on spare parts, yeah.
Oh, we don't have that much time. Okay, then we'll flee then. Why didn't you just ask
Hold in. You ready to start? Good luck. You have a long and difficult journey ahead of you.
Yes, we do.
We do now.
Here's our car. There's Washington. 230 miles to Pittsburgh. Here we go. Presented to size up the situation. So here we go. We're driving along.
Okay. Wait, does that mean it will full screen it if we hit center?
Really?
I don't know.
Oh, no. That just comes up with this. Oh, no, not that.
Oh, it makes things more difficult.
It does this. I think.
We'll carry on, I think. Let's have a look.
Okay.
Who's driving? Who's driving?
Yeah, who's driving?
You.
I guess it's me.
It's probably you.
It's probably not Pumpkin Dave. He doesn't have any arms.
No. Okay. I have a broken leg. We've just been driving along the road. How have I broken my leg?
That's this game. You get roughhoused in the back. Probably James.
But damn it, James.
It's not Pumpkin Dave. He's just sitting calmly in the boot.
Henry Fogg forces you to drive more slowly.
Wow.
Fine. Medium zombie activity. Sludge from the life drain. You reluctantly drink. Oh, great. Oh, great.
Wow.
People are going to get sick.
I don't know how you broke your leg, dude. Well, look at your health.
Oh, wow. I'm dying. Do we have any medkits? Yes, we do. No, we don't.
Let's check.
We didn't scavenge any.
Let's see if we don't have any. So,
six.
We can't. Let's go back.
Can we, like, loot? Talk to survivors, buy supplies? We have no money.
Let's talk to the survivors. Let's see what we can find. No butter or cheese or ice cream since electricity went out. Bless me. I don't think I can go on without the comforts of modern age.
Oh, wow. You're depressing.
That was nice.
Attempt to trade, perhaps?
Where's scavenge for food?
Oh, it's gone.
Oh, I thought there would be another one. What was it?
Attempt to trade? Eight?
Eight. 80 tradey.
Medkits. We encounter nobody with whom to trade. Well, damn. I'm going to die.
The city sucks.
Got 400 bullets.
We've got loads of bullets, Jesus.
That's more than we bought.
Enough, Jesus. You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue on the road. The horde in front of you is currently large in size and appears to be alert. Attempt to sneak through.
Break out the weapons!
Let's go.
We've got a shitload of guns. Look at us go!
You're able to fight your way through the horde without incident.
Yeah, because we've got a ton of guns.
Check out my guns. Let me size up the situation, game. Here we go. Okay.
We kill James.
I thought there was a way to stop and look for supplies.
Scavenge for food is 9.
Ah. We don't need food. Okay. Whatever. We need
medkits.
We need a fucking huge ass bandage to go around your leg.
Come across a band of car, but there's nothing to scavenge. Well, why tell us?
What? Immersion.
We've got a ton of fuel.
You've got loads of fuel. We're fine on
fuel.
You just clicked.
My knee just clicked. We found some wild fruit.
Maybe we shouldn't eat it because it's probably poisonous.
Zombie activity high. Well, oh, damn.
Great. Great. That's great. Oh. Yeah. Left to die.
Where's that?
Up there.
Ah, left to die.
Okay. What will we do now? We're in another town.
8. Attempt to trade.
Change pace and food rations. Look at the map. Should we look at the map? So, there we are. And we've got to go all the way along here.
Wow.
It's a long way.
That is a long way.
And we can't save the game.
And we can't actually save. Okay. We won't finish this.
We'll probably die before.
However, I may actually finish downloading Smite before this goes.
I'm going to buy it on Steam. It's £4, I think.
Okay. So, can we attempt to trade? Since we're in a town.
Let's try and trade. Hold on, take the wheel. I'm going to close the curtains because it's dark now.
Okay.
Wow, you have a comfy chair. Take the wheels, Jesus.
Let me think. I'll trade you a muffler for 18 ounces of food.
No way.
Are you willing to trade?
No.
Try again. Enter. There you go.
Okay. let's try again.
Yeah, see if anything different comes up.
Meet the swabby who wants one tie. You don't have this. One fuel for a muffler.
We could do. Do we want a muffler?
Do we need a muffler?
I mean, it's not really necessary for a car to... No. In a zombie apocalypse.
No.
Is it?
Probably not.
Look, you're dying.
Am I still... $82. For what? I'm just going to keep trying to trade.
Do you want to try stop and rest? See if that makes your health go up.
That might make my health go up. How many hours would you like to rest?
3.
3 hours.
That numbers never fail.
Oh, yes.
There you go. Your health went up. It eats our food, I think.
Best food. Still filling. Let's check our supplies. Food's down to 11.
Okay.
Should we carry on?
Yeah, carry on along the road. Toad.
From this landmark, it is 142 miles to Indianapolis.
We'll make it. Just watch. Indianapolis, that's where the Indians are.
Barty's out of food.
What?
We're out of food.
Who ate all the food?
God damn it, James!
God damn it. Scavenge for food, number 9.
Scavenge for
food. I think this is going to be the... Yeah. This is... Okay. You're going to have to learn this now. Right, now watch out for zombies. They spawn at the corners. And look for the things that appear on the screen. They'll be the foods. Eventually. There's one. Of course, a zombie appears on the opposite side of it. There you go. Oh, nice and easy. I think the aiming on this used to be really weird. Like, you had to pull back the mouse in
the
opposite direction. No, you can't. They just represent the dead body. Oh, fuck you. Don't waste our ammo, though, you know.
We've got 400.
Oh, pfft.
Found 40 ounces of food.
Okay.
We had 20 left, didn't we?
That will last us not very long.
Shall I scavenge again then?
Try again.
Hello.
What? Go away.
I can't see any food.
There is zero food.
There's zero food on this die.
Your wallocks to be a shotgun is shooting one bullet out like it's a rifle.
I got stuck on the pixel of tree.
Oh, food everywhere.
Such a that beep.
Neep. You found food. Oh.
Found another 40 ounces.
Okay, let's just go.
Yeah, we'll carry on.
Come on.
So we've got food, 50 ounces, we're running out of fuel.
What's 50 ounces?
Whoa!
We
that's a gravestone, do you want to take a closer look?
Yes. Of course we do, a zombie's going to pop out.
Here lies Andy. Pepperoni. Pepperoni and Chiaz.
Wow. Oh my god! It's a Left 4 Dead hand.
It is. Do we...
Shoot it! Whew, that was terrifying. It almost got us.
We're going to run out of food
again. Damn it, James.
Price out of food, better go scavenging.
It's fine. We made it to the town.
Yeah, I think we'd better end the episode.
Oh, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
If you've enjoyed this, let us know, and we'll probably start playing the Steam game a bit properly.
Yeah, press F9. You're on the keyboard now.